Any morph element consists of sub-elements, and any of these sub-elements can be selected for manipulation. To do this, move your cursor over the sub-element you wish to select. Then press and hold down the Ctrl plus Shift keys on Windows, or the Command and Shift keys on Macintosh. The pre-selection highlight will show the sub-element found, at which point you can click to select it. This way you can select any edge or face of the morph element. If you hover the cursor over an edge, in most cases there will be several possible sub-elements to be selected. For example, an edge plus the two adjoining faces of the morph element. You can cycle through these by pressing the Tab key while the Ctrl plus Shift or the Command and Shift keys are still pressed, and click Select when the desired sub-element is highlighted with the pre-selection highlight. With the Shift key held down, it's also possible to switch to the sub-element selection type covered in another clip and select the desired sub-element. In that case, holding down the Ctrl plus Shift or Command and Shift keys will let you select the whole morph element instead of sub-elements.